This is a brand new 3.6 direct inject GM motor in the crate. There's the old one that's coming out. But that's what the new motor looks like.